I really don't mind being the villain in your story, because we both know you're the clown in mine.